Hello bros and welcome to SFX here, BroFive production, and the next part of Far Cry 4. So we continue with the main quest line until we weaken the other fortress, then we take over that fortress and we continue with the quest line until we kill Pagan and finish the game. Sounds like a good plan, yes? Or no? Or whatever. We will see what happens. I might skip the last fortress altogether. We will see about that. Start going right here. Because I'm pretty sure they are nothing that is called Ubisoft. Shouldn't the first four be blue and cry be orange? Just to make it a little more understandable. In my headline I don't have in one color because we have three special colors. Blue, red and green. Blue is me, red is Spartaniac and green is Chemical Wave. Green really fits for him. And those are the three colors in BroFive production. It's like a bowling. Oh, this is really bad! What the hell is Satan thinking? How should I actually do a pilot to wrap the first story and destroy it? This is it. This is stupid of me. And because it's loading in the area, it's even worse. That is the one on the 64 meters there.
Thank you. men with me to attack the gun emplacements that are shelling Utkash. You had to hold out until then.
Everything is burning! Run!
Ajay, my friend, I hope you're well.
It's sad to think how many trees the guard cut down.
Help us! Pagan soldiers are coming! They're going to kill us all!
I'll keep you safe. Just stay inside and don't go anywhere.
Think of a thousand uses for all the love the gods left at the logging camp, like rebuilding the railroad.
Ajay, sabal sent us to help you defend Utkash.
They're moving in from the east.
Let's see, that's north. And they used to be...
They're attacking from the east.
They used to be there, what?
I should get a group of men together to grab some wood from the logging camp before the golden path figures out what to do with it.
No, that's it. All right! Show me what you got! Oh shit, heavy on me, I'm going. Bye! Out. Come on, I shot you in the head! I shot him in the head and he survived! Viking immortalists? I don't even know if that's actually a word. But, whatever. I'm gonna fail this. I'm pretty sure of that.
Ajay, sabal sent us to help you defend Utkash.
Why doesn't it send an army?
They're moving in from the east!
Yeah, I already know that.
They're attacking from the east!
I got an idea now.
Come on, this is what we've trained for!
artillery incoming.
Artillery?
Get to cover! That's artillery!
One of the artillery sites, but there are two more. The next one is going to start shelling you again soon. Get ready!
They're regrouping. Get ready for their next attack.
Stop them. I don't need to stop them.
They're attacking from the east!
Again? They're all attacking from the west or like the south and the north or I don't know. Someplace I ain't.
From the east!
Let's leave myself. That's a heavy armor. Why is everyone focusing on me? You get a shot from three places. Come on. That's the unfair things about games. They always focus on you. They could stand right next to one of the someone else that is also attacking them and they still focus on you.
Get ready for their next attack.
Go on in mercy.
They're attacking from the east!
How to enter now? No, it's still bigger than that. For now.
They're attacking from the east!
Yeah, I heard that the first time. Tell me something I don't know. Okay, I don't know everything, but I have to. For that. The armor I'm wearing does nothing. Seriously, I saw it and don't get damaged.
Get ready for their next attack.
They're attacking from the east.
Oh, not the same again.
Oh,
I didn't mean it like that. I tried to pick up the mine so I can place them, but that seems to be allowed.
I see the
come on. I don't get a chance to even win this fight. They're coming from the east first, then they're coming
from the left,
and then they're coming from fucking behind me too. I have no chance of winning.
They're attacking from the east.
I'm pretty sure they came from the right and them too, but I did not see that.
They're attacking from the east!
No, don't worry. I have no good vantage point.
I see the enemy!
What the hell?
Move!
Come on! Probably
not. Stop, y'all, focus on me! Oh, just stop cheating! Oh, the shot! Stop cheating! You cannot survive! Oh yeah! That really happened! Oh, just die already! It's not possible, for God's sake! It's not possible! I shoot them in the head, nothing happened. I go for a hit on them.
Get ready for the next attack!
Seriously, that will happen. I hit them like several times, but it doesn't react.
They're attacking from the east! Don't change weapon for God's sake without a reason! I don't even press the button, I just change the weapon. Oh come on, you'll stop shooting. Oh yeah, I really did not shoot you, I was an imagination. Oh, what the fuck? Stop changing weapon! Die! shot from?
You have artillery rounds incoming. Take cover.
The helicopter is down, so I actually have still chance of still finishing this.
The west! They're attacking from the west!
Attacking from the woods? You mean behind us? Yeah, definitely behind us. Why didn't you not die?
They're moving in from the east!
Ah, shit! So you're serious that it's coming from every... all around me. Give me a chance to reload and heal!
You have artillery rounds incoming! Take cover!
Oh, did he not see us die? Right? I saw it hit his head.
That's it! We've destroyed the last artillery piece. You're in the clear.
Utkarsh is secure. What's left of it?
Badra is safe, and that's all that matters. As long as she's alive, the people will still have hope, brother. I need to show everyone that this sacrifice wasn't in vain.
There were a lot of fighting. impossible. Not close, as close as impossible as it could get. Oh, I took down my helicopter. This is an entire that I suppose to do. Remember this location. Alright? Now I know where there is a little helicopter. If we already hold power, then I just look at my clock there. And it's sort of for about exactly half an hour, right? But I don't make it 1 hour, so rarely. It's only when I forget time that I make 1 hour sleep. Of course, it is this. It's all the way over there. Well, I'm a little far. I'm going there. Ah! Fire, helicopter. Not worth trying to quick travel. I don't get much closer. If I had quick travel in the beginning, I would have been closer and then faster. But now it doesn't matter much. Oh yeah, sure, I'm hey, stop that! Don't pay me off course for no reason at all.
What do you think you're doing? This isn't your ride.
I've got one last job before we wrap things up. Amita needs to go. It's the will of Kira. It's the only way to spare Kirat from more bloodshed. She's just another pagan. Do what needs to be done, brother.
What? What? I cannot kill her. Oh, I'm getting tired of this game now. What does it mean that the next game is gonna be the last game?
Sent you to kill me. I knew it'd come to this, but you?
Who else pulls the trigger around here?
Good point. Sabal hides behind his blind faith in tradition, and you follow along like one of his subjects?
Can admit that it's wrong or right decision, but now he's
okay. I actually believed you when you said all you wanted to do was honor your mother's dying wish. Go on, son of Mohan, savior of Kirat. Follow your orders, pull the trigger. I'm sure it's the will of Kirat.
No. No.
Very noble, Ajay. You may be sparing me, but you're killing Kirat.
I cannot kill Amita. She's been with me from the beginning. Even though I never have done anything to her.
Amita's taken care of.
It's not for me to judge her now, brother. The gods will do that. You have a dictator to kill and a war to end.
I guess we will do that in the next. I won't kill Amita. Why the hell would I kill Amita? If they have something brought against each other, that's something to tell about themselves. And that won't kill them. I let Amita live. Why would the hell would I kill Amita?
Oh,
I suppose that next time we're actually going to have to kill them. So we'll see how it ends, because at least they're still alive. They're going to be some good reports of chicken. But I guess if I had gone with the new star from the beginning, she would have asked me to kill the boss. I would have an easier time actually killing the boss. But it's on the right decision from the beginning. And that's how I see it. So let's just walk up here to the entrance to this place. Hi guys! You all are so fucked up. So let's save here. I don't know, but I feel like playing again, because it just can be the end lost clip. But I think I'm gonna wait anyway and see if it is that the next time. And the game has locked up on myself in quit to desktop screen. Since I see that it locked. Even though, because the button is pressed. I can see that it pressed. So, let's see here. Let's see. So next time can be the last one. But at least that was all I have for Far Cry 4 this time then. So hit like and subscribe and see you next time. Bro bye!